thinking, if we're gonna run a criminal empire, why not get into arms trafficking? I mean, we need all those weapons anyway, so let's buy in bulk and move the product ourselves. If Los Panteros can do it, why can't we? So, I got Sergeant Vicario to come work for us. She was in the guard and knows all the suppliers and buyers. She'll hook us up.
How's our inventory?
We're armed to the teeth, but supply's easy. Demand's where we gotta bring our A-game.
It's a buyer's market, huh?
Everyone and their grandma's running guns these days. We need a killer pitch.
Leave that to me. I'll blow stuff up, show off our merchandise. We can stream it live to our customers.
Now you're talking. Nina tells me no one can blow up shit better than you.
I'll call you when I'm ready.
The neighbors don't appreciate my hard work on the HOA. Because fuck you, that's why.
This is awesome!
Los Panteros are the heart and soul of Santo Ileso.
No surprise there. Happy with that.
I want some food.
We're taking you down!
I'm gonna watch you burn! You can't even lift this!
More of those saints around lately.
Beat him down! I'm on their ass now!
Nice one.
Motherfuckers are dead now! Barbecue time!
Still got it.
Ah!
Me.
Big one, Vicario speaking.
Hey, Sarge. Ready to make a sale?
Sure. I've got some buyers asking about our RPGs. Let's show them what we got.
What's your read on those buyers?
They seem pretty jaded. Better take it up a notch.
Los Panteros. There.
You're doing some real damage here. No one's gonna forget this car show anytime soon.
Hey, it's me.
You're just in time. I've got a buyer in Buenos Aires. She's in the market for a strike fighter with VTOL capability.
Do we even have VTOLs?
Just some Marshall 921s that fell off a truck.
That's a big truck. So how'd you get the VTOLs?
Just gotta know the right people who can fill out the right paperwork.
Looks like Marshall wants their stuff back. doing with the buyer?
I don't know. She's hard to read. Just keep blowing stuff up.
That's pretty much how I solve all my problems. I'll do what I can. No promises. Hey, I'm at the fairgrounds. Found a good spot for a demo.
Then let's sell some rocket launchers.
The idols really made a mess of this place.
This is one way to clean it up.
Kill you some other time!
Hey, looks like we've got some orders coming in.
And I'm just getting warmed up. Pretty at night.
Oh yeah, it's the best time to sell rocket launchers. All right, show's over. We made good money at this bake sale.
I'm at Meeker Square. How about we show off some merchandise?
Perfect. I got a buyer all lined up.
Looks like the idols have something going on here.
Not anymore.
Happy with that.
Looking good. Keep it up.
Fun times.
Ah!
I'm good.
Close this deal yet? I'm running out of idols.
Almost there.
Yeah, too easy.
Attack the monster!
Outstanding.
I'm in Lakeshore. Got any leads?
Just heard from a dealer in Thailand. Her client needs a fleet of gunships.
Then let's show her the floor model. Don't worry, she ain't seen nothing yet.
I think we've got her attention now.
Then let's put on a show. Only if I can keep this bird in the air.
Those numbers.
Hey, I'm over at the Aztec. What's our pitch?
We've got a 4-star buyer who needs more armor. You've driven a tank before, right?
Sure. My first car was a tank. Out in force.
Good. Hold your own against Marshall. We'll sell a lot more tanks.
Still got it. Nice one. friends don't let friends do stupid things alone.
We're not moving.
The word is out. When you need the best high-explosive ordnance money can buy, the big one's a one-stop shop. Except no substitute.
This speaks to me.
Sometimes I wish I was a cactus.
How does it feel to be Santo Ileso's top international gunrunner?